monster that's been giving the Research Commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. We don't know exactly what the monster looks like, only that it sent dozens of hunters back in bad shape. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. What we do know is that it marks its territory with a sticky mucus to keep trespassers out. I want you to head to this area and look for that mucus-like substance. Got it? Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Shrubs look like the perfect place to hide. Dodge its attacks. Don't forget, you can bark too. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff.
Thank you.
Engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. While using the ghillie mantle, you'll be hidden from a monster's sight.
Thank you. Thank you.